Hey friends, thanks for joining us here today. Today, Goblin Griff is going to show you how to destroy road barriers using the cowcatcher adapter and or a battle bus. Alright, we know of two battle buses that load Goblin map. One is here, located at the same time where Goblin Griff is going, and the other is at Synapse Station. So, if you don't want to waste your time looking for a cowcatcher, go ahead, pick up this battle bus here at the Sanctuary, and then head over toward Cooney Crossroads. There are plenty of road barriers over there. I've been treated with these battle buses. They are very fun as well. Almost as fun, but more fun than the tanks. So remember, you can do this quest here, this resistance quest, in team level. That battle bus near the Sanctuary and just head on over to the Crossroads. Hope everybody's enjoying this season of Fortnite.